afternoon. We're here with Cara at Hippo Creek. Welcome, Cara. Thanks very much for speaking to us.
Thank you, Lynise. Thank you for speaking to us as well. We're really very excited to be part of your show.
Tell me, Felt. Yes. Is that, am I saying that correct?
You're saying that correctly, yes.
Felt Marksman, what's it, Felt?
Yes, Felt South Africa. Yes. We've got Felt Marksman and then also Felt Air Marksman at the moment. And then we're also working on Felt Gear, which we'll be launching also very soon.
Yes, that looks very interesting. I think from the shooting perspective, I think some of the ladies will be very excited about that.
They're going to be very excited about Felt Gear, definitely.
So tell me, when did you start and whereabouts are you based?
Okay, so it started about a year and a half ago where we got requests from the market to develop a silencer cleaner because they couldn't get hold of imported products. So we started developing a silencer cleaner and that's where it all started. And then it developed into a whole product range. Yeah, into a bore cleaner and into lubricants and specialized cleaners. So that is where Marksman, Felt Marksman came about.
You've got a wide variety of products from, as you've mentioned, silencer cleaners, ball cleaners. You've got some oils as well.
Yes, we've got some lubricants as well. So we've got a few lubricants in the range, and then the specialized cleaners. And the lubricants, you know, are engineered specifically to look after your gun care.
Fantastic. We'll go into a bit more detail at a later stage. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.